And I reject you. Death was my escape. I was certain of it. You are false. You are false.
Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fuck it right up the ass.
Oversee this, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Let me take care of this.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you from the chopper!
Putting you and your goddamn family in the ground!
Look, Moira. I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
So, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find any connections to the wide-scale terror attacks that occurred.
Well, tell Pierce to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terror...
Dad! Would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute!
Oh, excuse me! Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready!
A cage went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.